even stops not praying. I just got to think about what he's already done. Every time I think about it, I just want to praise him because it could have went another way. Things didn't have to work out and they worked out. But because the Lord is great. All right. All right. You know, I'm just sick of the devil. He's a liar tonight and tomorrow too. Yeah, he's a liar on Monday and Tuesday. All week long and twice on Sunday. He's a liar. Let's clap our hands and bless the Lord tonight. We thank the Lord for Bishop Hezekiah Walker. Don't we love him?